If we are to create the broad movements that might make disarmament possible, we must be able to explain that nuclear weapons are neither a Cold War anachronism nor an inexplicable aberration. They are not an effect without a cause, but rather the ultimate expression of a system heedless of our place in nature and in which the few profit from endless competition and conflict while all the world bears the risk.